A little more than 55,000 deer tags were issued in state this season, which was 650 more from last year.
We just had good recruitment of young deer, habitats improving, so we can our landscape can support more deer numbers. So.
And a couple of the lucky ones were Salisha Sawbuck and her family, who traveled from Fargo to Dunn County for the opening of deer season.
Oh, it's such a good feeling just to, when you shoot and it goes down right away, that's a good feeling.
Sawbuck has been hunting since she was 13 years old, and she and her father enjoy getting together with the family to hunt.
It's like a holiday for us, I guess. Just everybody gets together and hangs out.
But like any holiday, there's the occasional fight.
Who gets to shoot it?
On a cold winter day like today, where it felt like the wind chill was below zero, the family said the biggest obstacle wasn't knowing where to hunt, but staying warm.
The cold. Not a big fan of the cold.
And on this particular day, the deer were hard to come by.
Well, last year it was within 5 minutes of opener I got mine, so.
And Sawbuck, who recently got married, says she looks forward to tagging her deer before her husband.
First met, he showed me his wall mount, and he's like, yeah, look at this big deer I have. Well, then he went to my house and saw an actual big deer.
Steve Kirch, KX News.